गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सूरज अग्रवाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल गार्डनिंग इज माई पैसन। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई विल बी टेल यू ए सीवियर प्रॉब्लम प्लांट्स दैट इज टर्निंग लीव्स आर टर्निंग येलो एंड दिस इज क्वाइट अननेचुरल। इन नेचुरल कंडीशंस इफ द एजिंग इज ऑकर देन द लीव्स टर्न येलो, बट दिस इज हेयर यू सी लॉट्स ऑफ लीव्स आर टर्निंग येलो, इमैच्योर लीव्स आर ऑल टर्निंग येलो। सो फाइव रीजंस आई विल बी टेलिंग यू एंड हाउ टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम आई टेल यू। द रीजंस आर वेरी 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 ट्रिवियल एंड यू कैन सॉल्व इट ईजिली इन योर प्लांट्स। सो फर्स्ट थिंग आई विल बी टेलिंग यू, the most of the cases in summer time, especially in May, June time, huge scorching sun, this is the underwater is the case. So in that case, the leaves will be turned very, very crumble and crunchy, and you just break it very, very easily. So that if you break it, you can break it in the powder, small crunchy powder, they're great. So this is the underwatering is the first reason you have to water them. So second reason is the overwatering. This mostly occurs in this rainy season. You see the water is logged here. In most of the cases, the soil is not well-drained soil. And if you are using any non-well-drained soil, the water is logged and the oxygen supply is hampered in the soil. All the air spaces are blocked in the soil. Therefore, the roots are not able to uptake all the nutrients. And there should be proper hole at the bottom so that the water can be drained out properly and you have to make the proper. But sometimes you see these all the pots are, these are all well-drained soil. There is no water logging here. But in that case here, the water logging is here. This is the pot here, water logging is seen. So you have to make sure that the water logging is not occurring there so that you cannot get yellow. Third reason is the lack of potassium. Potassium is the macronutrients of the plants, and the potassiums are easily available in the market in the agriculture shop. That mostly comes in the potassium sulfate, or this is the murate of potash. So this is some red colored salty. You have to take half teaspoonful in half liter of water. Just mix it properly, and after shaking it properly, spray on the plants once in a week or in 10 days. If you apply potash, in most of the cases your yellowing of leaves problem will be solved. And just shake it properly 2 to 3 minutes, and after 2 to 3 minutes the water will turn slightly reddish, and you just pour it on the soil. If you want to spray, or you can pour it on the soil and apply it once in 7 days or 10 days, and you will see the beautiful results of prevention of turning of yellow leaves. So this is the reason. And if you don't have potash, you can apply the skin or peel of banana. They contains lots of this potassium, so you can just collect the peels of the banana leaves that it dried for around 7 to 8 days under sun, full sun, or in of this any of the means, and then dry it to a powder and apply it 1 teaspoonful in once in a week, and there will be all the problems will be solved. The next problem is the lack of magnesium and sulfur. Magnesium and sulfur are very, very essential. Magnesium is essential for chlorophyll formation. Sulfur is many enzymes are dependent on the sulfur. So you can apply Epsom salt. Epsom salt, this is the magnesium sulfate available in the chemist shop or in agriculture shop. These are easily available. You can just collect it and take around 1/2 teaspoonful of this magnesium sulfate in 1/2 liter of water. And after mixing it properly, shake it properly and spray on the leaves once in a week or in 10 days. If you spray on the leaves properly, this magnesium sulfate or Epsom salt, in most of the cases, the problem of yellowing of leaves are controlled and all are solved here. So magnesium sulfate or Epsom salt is very, very important, as because they have contains lots of magnesium and sulfur also. So magnesium is the main component of chlorophyll, and some of water, small amount of water pour on the soil, directly in the soil also. So that would be very nice for the proper growth of the plants, and there won't be any yellowing of leaves. The fifth reason is very, very important. This is the infestation of spider mites. Lots of different types of red spider mites, different kinds of spider mites attack, especially the lower side of the leaves. You can see in rose plants, there's a red spider mites, and the upper side is yellow, and the leaves fall off. So you have to spray any of the acaricide or the mite controlling insecticide. You control and all the problems will be solved in your, especially the rose plant. This is mainly occurs in the summer month, April, May, June. This is the main times of this infestations of the spider mites. So all the five regions and the solution I have given you. So hope you enjoy the video. If you have to like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us.